Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was January 31st, 1865. The U.S. House of Representatives approves a constitutional amendment abolishing slavery. The debate was long. The Senate had passed the amendment 9 months before. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.